Good morning, Berea-Midpark. I'm Tony.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Liam, and these are your morning announcements for Monday, December 11th.
Final exams start this Friday.
Here is the schedule.
Teachers, please pause the video as needed for students to snap a photo of the schedule.
Students, buses will run on their normal schedules, but students can leave as soon as their finals are over.
Students should plan on getting another ride home, or they will be required to stay in a silent study hall until the buses arrive at 2:20.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Come enjoy the sounds of the season with our choir, who performs tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Come enjoy the sounds of the season with our choir, who performs at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Seniors, Dr. Gates is from College Now is scheduled to be in the building on Wednesday.
Please go to the counseling office website under the school counselors tab to get yourself scheduled.
She can help seniors set up their FSA ID. The free application for FAFSA will open December 31st.
Some colleges will have a January 15 financial aid deadline, so check each college website so you know the deadline for your institution.
Missing this deadline will keep you from securing free money.
See Ms. Chronico with any questions.
Attention seniors, to remember to order your senior apparel now till December 19th.
Get these items by scanning the QR code pictured now.
Any questions, see Mr. Fudali or a senior class executive board member now. Here's Sophia in Genesis or the daily lunch menu. Get in my belly.
Get in my belly!
Good morning, Titans. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Genesis, here with your daily lunch menu.
For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving popcorn chicken with cornbread bites.
Hamburger or cheeseburger or pizza crunches with marinara.
Breakfast for tomorrow is cherry strudel, rosy applesauce, or fresh fruit. Stay hungry, Titans!
Today is the last day for the Marissa's Mission 10 Days Toy Drive, sponsored by Titans Lead and Key Club for children in the hospital during the holidays. The top three homerooms with the most toys will get a donut breakfast on Thursday during second period.
Attention students and staff, there will be a interfaith celebration on Thursday, December 14th at 2:30 p.m. in Building C Social Studies Common Area.
All are welcome and refreshments will be served.
Attention all ninth graders. Link Crew's annual cookie cram is this Wednesday from 2:30 to 3:30 in the B1 and C1 common areas.
Your Link Crew leaders will be there to help you get organized and prepare for midterms.
Check with your Link leader for more details.
Now, here's Nick and Caleb with our daily TSBN.
Good morning, Titans sports fans. I'm Nick.
And I'm Caleb, here with your daily TSPN.
Great job to our teams that competed this weekend.
Check out our YouTube channel for our first ever sports broadcast of Friday night's varsity game versus Kenston.
Great job to our Titans Studio TSPN student crew for making this event possible.
Here's the storm cam from Friday night.
Just get a crowd check, please, I beg. What do you want? Crowd check, crowd check. Let's go! Let's go! Wait, play it on!
We went on.
Alright, let's go.
Just a reminder.
Now let's check out this week's schedule and storm themes.
Check out TitansAthletics.org for our game and tickets information.
Go Titans! Titans.
Thanks, guys.
Winter break is nearing in. You know what that means.
I could have my sled shoot out from under me.
What? No, it means our district-wide winter spirit days are coming up.
Spirit week starts this Wednesday.
That's right. Get ready for a week of spirits starting Wednesday.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today.
Remember what it means to be a Titan. Be respectful, responsible, and safe.
Have a magnificent Monday, Titans!